in a land a long, long time ago. Way back in the 1960s and 1970s. There lived a lovely family with three brothers and three sisters. This land was called Ogden, Utah, and was located in the USA. Clive and Patricia Ingram were the creators of these beautiful and magnificent children. The following is a video history of a few of their marvelous adventures. The Ingram family enjoyed rock hunting, and they became what many people call rock hounds. They enjoyed the backcountry, ghost towns, especially the desert regions and rock formations in southern Utah and other areas. Their grandparents lived in Orinoco, Missouri, and loved to visit the Ingram family in Ogden, Utah. This is Leslie and Lucy Cahill with Jan Teresa and Marlene Ingram at their home, 1034 Douglas Street. Clive and his three sons enjoyed deer hunting together and were very successful in their hunting efforts. This is Clive's parents, Robert and Naomi Kent of Salt Lake City, Utah. Clive's father, Joseph Ammon Ingram. He was killed in the Castle Gate coal mine disaster in 1924.